Does Michael Everton have a game today? We're going down to London.
Oh, my bollocks. What?
We're going down to London to play.
London?
Yeah.
Like London FC, Kathleen?
What? No.
And London United?
No.
Sure, London doesn't have football clubs.
Michael.
London's a liberal hellhole, Kathleen, full of fairies and
London
things.
London has like the most football clubs than anywhere.
And how are they playing?
Millwall.
Millwall. Oh, Millwall, Kathleen.
Yes.
The ones from the documentaries, is it?
Yeah.
Them people, Kathleen, the soft fairy boys, Kathleen.
I wouldn't say
the types that use product in their hair, Kathleen.
No.
And moisturise their skin, Kathleen.
No, Michael. And I think they have a big rivalry with West Ham.
They do not. They love West Ham, Kathleen. Sure, I seen a Millwall fan the last day, Kathleen. Wearing a pair of well-out-on boots, Kathleen.
No.
And he went over to a West Ham fan, Kathleen. And they were kissing in the street, Kathleen. That's what they do.
No, Michael. The Millwall are actually known to be quite fierce. Their nickname is the Lions. So they're, you know, they're tough. They're rough around the edges.
It used to be the Lions, Kathleen. But they wanted to soften their image.
What? I don't...
So now it's the fairy pansies, Kathleen.
No, it's not.
The Millwall fairy pansies, Kathleen.
Michael, what you're explaining is the complete opposite than what Millwall are known for. You know, they're known for a lot of fighting and... kicking around and...
punching, Kathleen!
Well, yeah.
Should the only punching they'd be doing is punching below their weight, Kathleen.
Oh, Michael.
And kicking! The only kicking they'd be doing, Kathleen, is kicking down the road. The endless disappointment, Kathleen.
Michael, you're going to...
And fisting, Kathleen!
Michael!
The only fisting they'd be
Michael.
Known for, Kathleen, is...
No. You're going to be in a lot of trouble with a lot of Millwall fans.
I know, Kathleen.